welcome back to my stream. So turns out, if you guys saw my stream last time, I was looking for some materials for a while. Turns out, I had to restart the game to get those materials to appear again. I don't know how that makes sense, but hopefully they fix that bug. And for future people doing those last missions, if you can't find them, just restart your game and they should appear. Alright. Now I'm gonna get started on the next mission, because I don't know if it's a story mission or a side mission, because I don't have any other missions to do. But let's get started. Yeah, please follow my Twitch so you can see the rest of this game. And of course, Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5, I will be playing those when they drop in, what is it now, 2 weeks? 20 days? They drop in 20 days. Hopefully I can beat this game in 20 days. If not, then I'm going to leave you guys in a cliffhanger for a couple months while I play Kingdom Hearts. Subscribe to my YouTube so you can watch my past streams. And my Patreon helps support this channel. Hello, welcome to the stream. Machine Fury, the dessert. The desert, the dessert. Now I hear you or Yorka. Typh are pretty good at examining things. Yep. Helper? Nah. I mean, there's literally nothing else to do here. So, for all you trophy hunters, there's a trophy.
Pod 042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Okay, so you can get this trophy looking up 2B skirt 10 times. Great. It's my favorite trophy. It's my favorite trophy to get. Enjoy it, you know? I thought it was just a rumor when the guy said, oh yeah, look up for skirt, you get a trophy. I thought it was like a fake article or whatever. No. It's real! I guess they gave 2B some cakes on purpose, right? Now that I got the trophy, I'm gonna try and be less of a pervert. That's possible. And not look up her skirt. Because I really don't need to do it anymore. I'm just gonna enjoy the game. Even though I do enjoy the game. I do enjoy the game. When I looked up her skirt. Don't judge me. Do not judge me, I'm just a man. Simple needs, like thick body. These guys are new. I've gotten a lot better at this game. Been practicing a little bit with this new weapon. Just in case you didn't notice, I got me a new weapon. Stream, you're right on time. Just started. Let's change the title because this is actually playthrough number 3, part 3 of the game. Part 2 is a little boring. Good feeling. Really has the perfect mood. It's eerie, sexy.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling.
Yeah.
But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth.
No, they're there.
Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
You've got mail.
Mail notification received from access point.
Yeah, well, don't really have an access point right now. Wow, that was interesting. Looks like we're finally seeing new robots. These reminds me of those, there were those cactus things from Mario before. Ooh. Don't know what I just did. That was sexy. Damn, these robots just come out of nowhere.
Our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it.
Jackass.
So, Jack... ass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well... wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
All right.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right?
She almost tripped. She's not very graceful. There's a robot somewhere up there. Apparently. Some sushi today. Very delicious. I fucking love sushi. Even if it's just King Super Sushi, it's still fucking good. Like, the fuck? The desert sun. Welcome to the desert. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
This sand sure is slippery.
I guess.
Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
We're here to take down the enemies, aren't we?
These machines are... talking.
Yeah, I've heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.
Don't really care. I just gotta kill them. Kick their asses, you know? That's all I do. There you go. There's some help. Guy, you can. That's the first guy I played. I got found. It's
after being scared?
Hypothesis. Jam and caused by enemies in local vicinity.
Should have paid attention to what he said, huh? Cool.
Enemy. robots with the weird-looking outfits.
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too.
These robots are bitches, honestly. One of them is supposed to be a level 10, doesn't even... I'm only level 7. I just turned level 7. I don't even know how to upgrade yet. Whoa. Oh, okay. Shit. Bad idea. What the hell?
Just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
I just love their screams. Supposed to be another herd of them somewhere. One. Hi. I'm actually looking right here. Got some chips. And not talking Doritos. I'm not talking them nasty, delicious Doritos. Make my heart melt. They were so delicious. Damn, this place is big. Is that a robot right there? Nope. I think this is the last one. There's no.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
I was gonna do something. There it is. This probably ain't shit. A tech manual. Playground?
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex.
I'm gonna have to come back here and take a screenshot of this.
Report.
You.
Mail
got
notification
mail.
Received from access point.
Whoa. Yeah, you saw that, guys. That was some cake. Is the other droid I just unlocked? Is he on his way? You guys saw that cake. I kinda wanna get this soundtrack. I know it's in Final Fantasy XV now, the soundtrack. But I probably won't play it again till I have to stream episode of Gladiolus. I love the game. I love Final Fantasy XV. Like, I was waiting for that game forever. So even if I hated the game, I'd still love it just because it's out. But the gameplay was so great. The graphics were amazing. I love that game.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
I earned it. Is that a boss? Another body. I guess a lot of people fucking died against that boss. Fuck it, whatever. It's not even think that's a boss, like a mini boss.
I wonder what makes them choose these words.
I'm pretty sure they're sentient now.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Thick.
It's like they were gathered here.
Someone actually died here.
There it goes.
They don't give up. Run. Must run.
Now there's gonna be a boss fight, a real boss fight here.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Casey. If this is a boss right here, then I'm seeing a lot of dead bodies. So I'm guessing. I'm guessing it is a boss. What the fuck? Chaotic as fuck. Now they're losing their minds.
What's happening?
Sprite. Ghost. That's
an android. Booty.
No, this is a machine.
No dick. You can tell because it has no dick. Sexy Sephiroth hair, though. No asshole either.
Is this really a machine? Damn it, not another one.
Another one. Damn it.
Through that hole.
Damn it.
Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command.
Alert. High flow areas may impede movement. It would be more efficient to traverse the rocky area instead.
Fucked up. High.
Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command.
Cool, 9S, just watch. Just watch, 9S, I don't need you. Another one, which means someone died over here. A bunch of people died over here. There's something over here. A shop.
I Jack- hear you kicked some tin can ass out in the desert. So I guess, you know, thanks or whatever.
Fuck you.
Hey, welcome back. Thanks for securing access to those desert resources. It's a huge help. I know it isn't much, but please take this. It's the least I can do. Oh, and be sure to swing by if you ever need anything, all right?
1,000 G's.
What can I help you with?
Let's see what you got, bitch. Let's buy 10 of these. Not 100. 10 of these. Already got one of these. I'm gonna buy some shit that I don't need. I mean, that I don't have yet. Oh, okay. Animal bait, sachet, don't know. Oh.
Whew. I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move.
I'm worried
about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance.
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
sounds here. I have a feeling that humanoid thing boss right now, but he's gonna be a regular enemy later on. That's just my guess. You know, it seriously does feel like it pans out on her ass. I don't really see myself playing as any other character, even though I know it becomes an option later on. Right now, 9S is my boo. I don't even want to change her clothing if that's an option, because it kind of looks like it is. Cool. So, I haven't been playing that long. Let's do one more mission. Actually, let's see if I can buy some more weapons. The Ancient Overlord. And the Beast Bane. I don't know if these are... They look heavy. Bulletproof salve. Nice. So let's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Game looks pretty big. If this is all traversable, then this is a pretty big game. This music almost gives me like a Twilight Town from Kingdom Hearts 2 feel. Let's do this mission right here. And then after that, I think that's good for now.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate.
Okay.
End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Yeah. I'd rather do the main missions than side missions. Right. While I stream, at least.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators, so why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Yeah. lucky 9S. He's so distracted, he can't even climb a ladder properly. This looks cool. It's Disneyland. It's creepy. I feel like I probably could have talked to those. Yeah, animals here too. Surrender to love. Huh. I'd rather not.
This gate isn't going to open. Maybe there's another way around.
Where, Ninus?
Where does this corridor lead? We're getting resistance signals from that building over there. Look around for a route we can take.
Let's dance!
tank. To a corner at a sunken city. Warlord 56, you trash. If I'm gonna use your dead bodies, help.
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out. Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell?
This is a cool part on the roller coaster.
What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
Yeah, we are. Why is this music, like, great?
Yes.
People who know me well usually call me Nine, so... So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nine, it's totally okay.
I'm good. Weirdo. She kind of has like a lightning from Final Fantasy 13 too. Shit. Leveling up a lot faster. Oh, I thought I just killed. Oh, it's that boss from the trailer. Oh, this one seemed hard, honestly. Morbid. Kind of. Adrian. something 9S doesn't have. Health bar.
Damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi!
Damn it.
Analyze the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Damage in memory regions.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
Thanks, Nine.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh. What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
A lovely choker. Tubin looks like the type to wear a choker. White flag? They
hostiles.
Give up?
I am not hostile.
What?
You defeated broken machine. You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
That's weird.
You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh.
That's true. Ain't shit in space. I love how she picks up speed.
So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
Clothes and shit. This is a fucking robot village. I guess the machines aren't really the bad guys after all.
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Yeah. Should I kick their asses?
Hello.
Hello.
There's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal.
Pascal.
I'm the leader of this village. Here to sign nothing more than to live a peaceful existence.
machine with me, because... Oh, Jean-Paul. And then they get scared when you hit them. They're level 20, though, so... It's supposed to be hard for me to kill them, I guess. The white flag means surrender. True. Rob, cheat, and steal? I could murder them all, I guess. I don't want to do that. I don't know, I'd feel bad. This is interesting, but I just finished two missions, two beautiful, long, sexy missions, so I don't know if you guys can hear me, the music's really loud. Gonna cut the stream off right here. Please give me a follow on my Twitch so you can watch me complete the game. Subscribe so you can watch my past streams on my YouTube channel. And subscribe to my Patreon, help support this channel, so I can bring better content to you guys. You guys have a good day.